You'll need to identify and locate these parts. Lay out door sheet A and attach the top and bottom channels. Screw the hinge channel to the outer edge of the door. Then fasten the non-hinge channel to the opposite edge. Flip the door over to its reverse side and fit the lower brace across the door at 45 degrees from the bottom hinge corner to a midpoint along the outer edge of the door. Make sure each end of the brace fits underneath the channels. At this point, secure the brace with two screws from the back side of the door panel. These screws will temporarily hold the brace in place. Repeat this process for the top brace. Flip the panel back to the front side and screw the braces firmly from the front. Remove the temporary screws and secure them from the front also. Attach the door plate with the two outer screws only. The other holes are for the pad bolt. Place the plastic safety caps over the exposed screws on the inside of the shed. Repeat this process for door B. Once both doors are assembled, fit the pad bolt to the door plate. You can also add pad bolts to the inside of your shed for added security. Place the assembled door panels to one side.